Alright, welcome back YouTube. We're down in the river again. This time we're going to head up to Paringa, so we'll start here, have a look, and then slowly make our way up. So, let's just get to it. Alright, let's go.
So the only reason why it was in my car instead of my wallet was because I took it out.
As you can see from the riverfront, not much has changed since yesterday. Plus the news has reckoned the peak has passed. So it's a matter of just waiting and see now with how full of shit the news is as always. But we'll slowly walk our way up to Paringa. And see what we can see. See how much has actually changed. So I'll be quiet for now. Let's just get walking. Alright, YouTube. I'll see you on the other side of these houses where it all starts up again. So I'll see you there. Alright, we're on the other side of all the houses. So we're basically right back at the water again. Not that you can tell or anything. So let's just keep this adventure going. This is one of the entrances into the Big Four Caravan Park. This is insane. No matter how many times I come out here, it still looks insane. Especially since I know there is a mountain bike track and a walking trail under here somewhere. We'll move up to the other end of the caravan park and see what is down there. Hey. It's very eerie seeing the big four caravan park on a school holiday as empty as this. Usually this time of the year we got hundreds of people in here screaming and having fun. And now it's a ghost town. But let's keep walking. Alright, we made it to the other end of the caravan park and damn, it is full over here. The water looks like it has gone up a lot through this section. Alright, we are nearly at the bridge. So, that's it, we're nearly at the bridge. Well, that's a good thing. They got time to get new cabins and everything. So a plus for this place has come out of there, here. Alright, we made it. If you made it this far, congratulations on making it. Bloody cars go from one side to the other. Look, cars ready. All right, we're going to this side. As you can see, how quick the water's running, hence why no water activities, no nothing. See you on the other side of the bridge. Alright, we made it. Let's get across this road before this truck comes. Alright, we made it down to Dix Park. But yeah, we're in Dix Park, Paringa. Am I gonna get told off? Hey! Got cars here, so let's glide forward because we don't want to upset people. plenty more fish. A hell lot more fish here. Well, we've got as far as we can go here. So, I'm going to just call it quits here. If you've been liking these videos, don't forget to drop the little thumbs up. Hit the like, hit the subscribe. Leave a comment. Let me know how you're all liking this video. Has this gimbal made a big improvement? So, until next time, which will probably be in about 2, maybe 3 days time, as still got a house to run and everything, kids to look after. So until next time, I'll see yous all there. Peace out. All right, before we take off, I figured we better have a look under the Paringa Bridge, see how low high it is. Now we'll finish the video here. So until next time, peace out again.